Hi everyone, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and this week I'm going to tell you about how to insert a multi-page PDF into InDesign. This is actually pretty easy because InDesign likes to make things easy for us. All right, so let's get started. Okay, so I've opened InDesign 2019 and I'm going to go to Create New. And I'm heading over to Print and choosing Letter, so I'll create that. I'm just doing this because most of the PDFs I see are in letter format. Next, we'll go up to Window, Utilities, and then Scripts. And InDesign comes with a bundle of scripts already installed, so that makes it really nice. We'll open Application, Samples, JavaScript, and then Place Multi-Page PDF. Now I'm going to double-click this, and then it's going to ask us to choose a PDF file. And I just found a random one on my computer. It's an Adobe document, Introduction to Scripting. So I'm just going to open that. And then it'll ask you, which document do you want to put this information into? Do you want to do a new document or do you want one that you've already created? I'm going to tell it Untitled 3, which is the one I just created. And we'll say OK. Then it gives you this window and you just click OK. And then you say OK again. And it'll ask you what page you want to put the PDF on. Now this is great if you have like 100 pages and you just want to start it on page 55, but we only have one page, so it's only going to give us that option. So we'll say OK. And now it's placing in all of the pages from the PDF. All right, now let's go take a look at our pages. Okay, now this is a spreads document. This PDF was 52 pages long, and I had this set up as spreads to begin with. You can always change it back and forth by hitting Option Command P, or going to File Document Setup, which is grayed out because I have it up right now. And you can change this to facing pages, which will only give you singles. You can do this at the very beginning, that's probably your best bet, but don't forget that you can also change it after you've already gotten it set up. So we'll say OK. And now you can see it's changed it to single pages. And that's it. It's pretty simple. Okay, that's my video for this week. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a comment in the comment section below. And I'll see you next week with another graphic design video. Thank you.